Hi guys, my name is Helmut, that's Riyad, and today we will be cooking for you a Mediterranean lamb leg stuffed with feta, semi-dried tomatoes, rosemary.
First, we take the bones a little bit out of the meat to make the leg of lamb a little bit open to put the stuffing inside. Now we make the filling with cubed cheese, sun-dried tomato, garlic, spinach and herbs, rosemary, oregano, salt, pepper and olive oil. Now we put the stuffing inside the lamb leg.
Okay, we tie the lamb nice and tight so it stays together when we roast it. With olive oil in our tray. Make some inserts here in the lamb to put the garlic in. We season it with some oregano and some thyme.
First we heat the oven on 250 degrees. We sear the lamb for about 10 minutes.
We add the fresh meat to our yoghurt, to our Greek yoghurt. Add our garlic. And I've got some grated cucumbers here. Some salt, a little bit pepper, and I'm mixing everything together.
Nice.
Hey guys, that's our roasted Mediterranean lamb leg with the feta cheese stuffing, tzatziki and roasted winter vegetables.